Many thanks. The 48th season of Saturday Night Live will premiere in the months before the show's season premiere has just happened. Some significant adjustments and had some noteworthy cast members leaving in May 2022. Members Kyle Mooney, Eddie Bryant, and Pete Davidson left Saturday Night Live. So are you formally departing? Yeah. I received a sock from Lauren by mistake. So in Freedom, the longest is superstar Kate McKinnon. Dependable female cast member of the program history has also shown her in the past. I can read once the show has ended. I'm right in the room. Sure, why not? I've kind of thought. As though from another planet. In any case, in the days before the show's 48th season premiere, Senator Melissa through Chris, Aristotle, Alex Moffat, and Chris Redd also revealed their departures. Senor was the first Latina on the show. This cast member is actually at the time is right to celebrate Hispanic heritage, which explains Matt, my lover, dumped me this O. And Atari was at second last week. A cast member from the Middle East departing the after only one season. This is my favorite look at my Instagram. Impression body, examine my face, then consider my trip. Take a look at my body after these departures. Made it possible for new comics to join the legendary late night program, which Hernandez, Marcelo, Mr. Molly Kearney, Michael Devin Walker and Longfellow. These changes are not unexpected. SNL executive producer and author Lauren Michaels has alluded to the